Hey guys, it's your boy VFX once again with another video for you guys. Now in this video will be strictly for day traders. Yeah, so if you're a trader, you probably have noticed that this MT5 sometimes removes your analysis. So yeah, pretty section traders have noticed this, and it's just a simple thing, a simple way to fix this. Yeah, all you gotta do is click on the chart and settings. Make sure that this is not ticked in pattern chart. Make sure it's not clicked, guys. Untick it, then you're good to go. Peace.